Hi, I'm Justin with AmericanMuscle.com, and I'm taking a closer look at Pipe's polished long tube headers fitting the modular 4.6-liter motor found in all 96 to 04 manual Mustang GTs. Taking a closer look at these long tubes, you'll first notice the polished 304-grade stainless steel construction and the mandrel bend, which is going to help improve your exhaust flow. In addition, we're looking at 1 5/8-inch tubing from the OE-style flanges all the way down to the collectors that do feature pre-welded bungs for your O2 sensor, as well as an EGR bung. As you can see, these long tubes from Pipes also feature a nice bright polished finish, which of course will look good under the hood, but it's also going to help resist any possible corrosion down the road, so these headers remain looking good for years to come. If you're not familiar with long tubes, then you will need to keep a couple things in mind. First, you're going to see the biggest gains in both horsepower and torque, which is obviously the biggest plus. In addition, you should notice a change to your exhaust note. Now, these extra gains do come with a little bit of added work. For one, the install is slightly more involved, and you will need to modify your mid-pipe. In this case, Pipes recommends the use of their Shorty H pipe just for proper fitment and for best performance. When it does come time to install these headers, it'd be a great idea to leave yourself a full day just to tackle the job. Now again, in order to make this a 100% bolt-on affair, you will need to use Pipe Shorty H pipe to get everything bolted up properly. Otherwise, you might need to get some custom work done by your local exhaust shop. In the end, what you can expect when using Pipe's polished long tube headers on your 2-valve is a noticeable gain in both power and sound, all for a price that's very competitive with other long tube options. As always, you can check them out right here at AmericanMuscle.com.